Scores of hunky men from 24 countries around the world arrived at Camden Town Hall this morning, sporting what's said to be the best bodies in the world. Organisers say they're not looking for the prettiest face, but the guy with the most muscular and well-developed biceps, calves and torso. Today's contest will select those who will go into tomorrow's Mr. Universe final with a top prize of £2,000. Organisers say you can have no complaint if you think such contests are sexist. They've introduced a section to find the woman with the world's most muscular body too.